Hello everyone, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create a horror story app in MIT App Inventor. So here we go. So click on the new project and my project name is Horror Story. Horror Culture Story. Okay. Now let's open the first screen here. This is our first screen. Okay. So in the left side you will see the layout option. Click on this and just drag and drop the horizontal arrangement. This one. Make sure that should be horizontal scroll arrangement. Okay. Just drag and drop this and make this like height and width is like fill parent like this. Now in the left side you'll see the images option. Just drag and drop it and make sure that image height is around 300 pixel like this, and you can make that width is 200 pixel like this. Simple. Now make sure that click on horizontal arrangement like this, scroll arrangement, and make the thing in a center. That should be only the vertical should be center because it's a scroll arrangement. Okay. So what I'm going to do here, I'm going to just add the images here. Okay. So click on the picture, click on the upload file, click on the choose file. So I have some pictures. So ghost, that first one picture, just copy it and just copy and paste 3 times or 4 times like this. So I need to change all these images. Okay. So just change it to something like this. I have the another image. Then for the third image, now it's done. Now we need to make sure that click on the arrangement and make sure that background color will be black like this. Screen background color is also the black like this, and just drag and drop one label, okay, like this, and make sure the screen that should be in a center like this, okay, both thing like this, and click on that label and change this text color to the something red, and add here like click on any close. This, okay, just make it font bold and make it like 18, like okay. Now what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna just click on one more button to stop the audio. Okay, so like this, and just stay here, stop like this, change the background color to none like this, okay, and stop. Text color will be red, that should be 20, and the width is fill parent like this. Okay, now in the left side you will see the option of media, user interface, layout. You'll see the media. Just drag and drop the text to speech like this. Okay, now let's go to the block, and whenever someone click on the image one, okay, in the first ghost, so I'm gonna just call the text to speech like this, and I'm gonna add one story here. Okay, so that story I will add from the Zamini. So we have these 3 stories, just copy them like this by one, go here and use the text module like this. Just copy paste and paste it here. Okay, like this. Just do it for all the other images. Okay, so click on that button, and whenever someone click on that button, so we need to stop the, you know, text to speech. So you'll see that component or stop. That's it. Now let's open the designer and make sure one thing is important. Click on the image, and that should be clickable. Just make sure that action should be clickable for the all the images like this. Okay, now you can see that's the your story app. You can see you can just scroll like this. See, and let's click on the any story, okay, any ghost, and you'll see the story.
The old train tracks by Emily's house were abandoned years ago.
Let's stop it, and you can see another story.
The attic whisper, like Tom always felt a cold spot by.
So that is a really amazing and cool app in MIT App Inventor. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye-bye.